Crazy Wednesday. Making a review of Game of Thrones, season 4, episode 4. So I'm gonna make this really short because the episode is really boring. So pretty much we know who killed Joffrey, right? It felt like it wasn't obvious, but in some way I knew it was him in a way, but I didn't really like pinpoint that, you know, he would have did it, you know. That I'm gonna call him the man of horrors or whatever, or the pimp man or whatever, right? Because I don't really remember his name, but yeah, he did. And I really suspected something that, oh, she must have killed him or whatever, because, you know, all the bad things that you know, he done to her or whatever, right? Well, that's common sense, right? You just think that, but she's not a killer, what Tyrion said. She's not a killer, whatever, right? So she would never do that. And that's, you know, that makes sense, right? She's still like, what, 15 years old or something like that? I don't think she, well, before I thought she would do it, right? But since Tyrion said that, you know, I kind of come to the conclusion, you know, she wouldn't do that. She's too much of a, you know. Yeah. There's a scene that there's, the queen, the one that was supposed to marry, Joffrey, whatever. I forget her name too. Oh, Margaery, whatever, right? I think she's pretty hot, whatever, right? And she's gonna marry the son, or whatever, of Cersei, whatever, right? And I'm just like, he's a good guy. He's not like he wants to kill anybody. He just wants to be a good king. And I suppose that he want to be a good king. And he's still a kid, whatever. Easily manipulated for anything, whatever, right? Now I'm pretty sure the father is gonna step in and just like control him. It's not even like gonna feel like he's the king anymore. It's gonna be like he's being controlled, like, you know, something like Obama, you know, like there's people in the background, there's people in the shadows that's controlling him like a puppet, you know, like that. I'm not saying that Obama's really being controlled like a puppet, but you understand what I'm saying. Like presidents get, you know, controlled by other, like a council or whatever. It's just a council of people, and you gotta listen to these councils first before you can make your, you know, your ruling, whatever, right? So I think that's good. And to the end, there's a baby was born, whatever, a newborn, whatever, right? And it's like, oh, sacrifice him to the gods, sacrifice him to the gods. And it's like, you know, the guy, the father for the kids, that incesting, disgusting father, whatever, right? That, you know, sex his daughter, whatever, right? He's dead already. You don't need to go for this tradition anymore, but you're doing it anyways. I'm completely against the whole incest shit. That's weird, alright? So, the baby gets taken away from, a White Walker, whatever, right? Well, they sacrifice or whatever, right? And, you know, so White Walker touches him with his, you know, his Michael Jackson hand and just touches him, and he's like, oh, and then his eyes turns all blue and shit, and yeah. This episode wasn't very interesting, so I'm gonna leave it at that. Still waiting for them dragons.
Right, comment, subscribe.
Slam Station! Anyway, thanks for watching the video. I wasn't really into this because, like, it is boring. The show, like, that episode was kind of boring to me. Like, it didn't reveal a lot of things that I wanted to see, whatever, right? And lately, I've been watching, kind of stirred off from Game of Thrones, and I started watching Hunter Hunter. I don't know. I just jumped into the whole anime thing again. Yeah. So I'll talk to you guys later, and you know, like this video and like my Facebook. Yeah. Bye.